So we're here at Sunset Crater Volcano National Monument. It's a little off the path for us for our national park trip that we're taking. It's a national monument, so it still kind of is included in all that. But this is a really unique spot because this is a place of a volcano that erupted a long, long time ago. It created this massive flow of lava that's now all hardened that we get to hike through. So we're going to take you on two trails over here. The first one, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this right, the AA trail. I want to pronounce it the trail, but I don't think that's how it's pronounced. But anyways, yeah, we're going to go right through the lava. Super interesting. It's a lava cave.
Look at that. Imagine that being hot lava.
This is all lava right here. This is crazy. Do you love volcanoes?
Yes. They're my favorite.
You excited to see all this hardened lava?
Mm-hmm.
So one of the reasons we picked this spot, not only was it pretty much on the way for us, but it also is really important to Ryan because she absolutely loves volcanoes. She's been fascinated by volcanoes forever. We literally have sat and watched tons of volcano eruption videos. And so this is a dream come true for her right now. And also, Maddie really is a huge fan of natural disasters, so this works really great for her too. Oh my gosh, that's so cool, this lava rock. They're warm?
Yeah.
Like lava?
Yeah.
Interestingly enough, we are here and it looks like the sun might be setting soon over the mountain right there. So it is an appropriate name for us right now, Sunset Crater. This place is super fascinating. I am really impressed with it. I'm really glad we stopped and checked this out too. Something else also to note that if you do come here, that you should be wearing good footwear because these rocks are very sharp for sure. We definitely felt that, but nothing too big because obviously we have good footwear, but something you will definitely feel if you don't have good footwear.
Look at this, it's just black. It's like black sand. Look at that, that's so crazy. It is like black. Maddie made a mini sand angel.
All right, we are still here at Sunset Crater Volcano National Monument, and we are going to do now our second trail, which is the lava flow trail.
So we got some more lava rocks over here. See the lava flow right there. Look at that.
Also, if you look around, there's a lot of trees. We're here in September of 2023, and last year they just opened the park because there was a big fire that swept through. So this is not just burnt trees from the volcanic activity, because that happened over 1,000 years ago, but this is something that was a lot more recent, and they just opened it up, which is really nice, so now we can enjoy it.
Look at this huge just black mound right here.
continues on over there, and then even over there too.
So this is interesting. Right here is actually all of the like lava flow scars that you could see, and they filled it in. You can still kind of see the scars.
If you look closely, right here is what we're seeing today, obviously. You can still see a little bit of the scars.
So now, we're walking right down into it. This is fascinating. Right here at one of the bases, the real mountain is up over there. But just look at all of the little trees that have been popping up since then. All the black sand everywhere and the lava. Crazy huge.
This place is fascinating. I mean, look at this. Just these massive lava rocks that we get to walk through. What a unique experience.
Get to climb through lava flow. Just your everyday, typical Tuesday in Arizona, I guess.
Yeah, but I don't have time to grow again.
So we're finishing off at this beautiful place. I cannot believe what we just walked through. That was really fascinating. I absolutely love this. So definitely recommend this place to come. Sunset Crater Volcanic National Monument. And I hope this video inspires you to get outside and adventure in the moment. Mm-hmm.